Hello, Passer. I will not harm you. I am the original prototype for Robot Mickey. I was designed to kill, but now I am living peaceful life. I am sensing another present.
Run. Run. Run.
Sorry about that. The conscience of the rat controlling me has some issues. I am sensing another presence here. That was quite easy. You must go to the gym a lot.
Help.
Stranger, I am the software inside of Mickey Mouse's clubhouse. I suppose you are looking for Mickey? Hey! Someone sounds excited. I'm impressed you made it this far, considering our little infestation. Anyways, if you are looking for Mickey, let me show you the way.
Initiating security protocol. Bookshelf opening. Remember, kids,
never trust strangers.
Ah yes, another passenger. Greetings, I am Sir Knight of the Dungeon. I was left in this dungeon to rot after being brought here on a field trip. I'm assuming you are in the beyond the puzzled door there lies a watcher. If the watcher finds you, you turn to stone. If you bring me the golden cup of glow, as I shall reward you with one piece of the door. Well, well, if my eyes don't lie to me, this is the golden cup of Gloez. I'm a man of my word, therefore your reward. Safe travels, my fellow classmates. I don't believe my eyes. The door
I smell humans. Fresh humans. Eat, but my stew wouldn't be complete without a human. All right, time to feast.
No. prophecy is true. The ritual is finally complete as the fellow student stands next to us. For centuries we've waited for this moment. The great Titan shall awake.
friends did not eat their dinner yet. You tried to hurt friend. Big no-no. I will miss you, human. Thank you for staying for dinner. Good luck on journey of finding true rat man. Here, take this mace. You will need it on your journey.
Well, well, look who made it out alive. It seems to me that your task of finding Mickey is stronger than I thought. However, that doesn't change anything. I will find him before you do and collect the bounty on his head. With that money, I can finally drop out of school. Let's see if you can escape this, ha 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 ha. Interesting, you're stronger than what I'd take you to be. Well, fellow classmate, until we meet again. But Mickey will be mine, and I suggest that you stay out of my way.
Yo, not gonna lie, I thought you died. I'm happy to see you again. Well, I'm not exactly programmed to have emotions.
I'm under your bed.
Anyways, I'm detecting you're here from Mickey. I am unable to locate where Mickey is. However, if you're looking for answers, you can find them in the locked house. The key is located within this very barn. Safe travels, little one. Over here, kids.
Help!
Who's there?
Well, I'll be. You made it to escape the clubhouse. I've been waiting for you. It's time you learn the truth. Go to the kitchen now. You don't know me, and I don't know you. However, we can help each other get what we want. I know about your little quest to find Mickey. What if I told you I knew exactly where he was? Find me in the main control room, but watch out. We're not alone down here.
Sorry, I had a scratchy throat. Alright, that's better. You're looking at my first test subject. I call him Bob. Bob is one of the many creatures that came to our world through the Corrupted. You see, the Corrupted is not like our world. It exists only to hold the many mistakes of Earth. Discontinued snacks, forgotten websites, or in our case, Rickey Rat. Rickey Rat was created to be Mickey's sidekick, but fortunately, he craved the spotlight. So, in the end, they had to get rid of him.
Ah, about time you came.
I've been waiting for you for quite some time now. Ever since your school announced the field trip. You see, I've been watching you. Studying you. It seems to me that you're the chosen one. The only way of stopping Rickey is going through the corrupted. Something I cannot do. I've tried for months. I've lost my favorite thing in the world. The thing that got me out of bed. Waffalos. A discontinued cereal. And the only way of getting it back is through the corrupted. Anyways, the teleporting process will kill me before Rickey does. However, you being a kid will increase your odds of surviving the teleporting. Rickey is hunting kids to feed off of their souls, so when he sees you coming, he won't kill you. I know you must have a lot of questions.
Well, so we meet again. Blessed be the one who challenges me. Shall I overcome thee, you will grant me eternity. I will admit it, you defeated me. You rightfully deserve to find Mickey. Then again, I'm not a fair player. If I can't have Mickey, no one can. See you soon, fellow classmate.
Found you.